Well, a very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that, we are told, is quite a sight to behold. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I would think Son Heung-min, the South Korean. He can play anywhere in attack, but ideally his most success seems to come from wide and his incisive inward bursts. He may not yet be regarded as a great goal scorer, but he has real ambition to get there.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. The action has already started. And here's Son Heung-min. Reguilon has it out wide and in space. And he just whacks it away. That's a half-decent try. Cahill tries to clear. It's broken loose. And he's there to clear it. Aurier. Taha. Townsend. Cahill goes looking. Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception. And it's played forward. And it's Kane. A real chance if he can get... He's gone for it! He's delivered all right! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Reguilon. Lo Celso. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Caught offside that time. Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Sanchez. And it's Aurier. Driving on, he could shoot here. Now a chance to break. Klein. Forward it goes. Lo Celso drives it forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Milivojevic plays it forward, goes down, but nothing given. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Townsend. And here's Batshuayi. Has he picked him out? Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly. Ayew showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. It's on a plate. Oh, shooting chance!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
It's one! They've scored! And this is getting better and better. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Plenty waiting in the middle.
And it's Townsend.
Battles to win it back. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And he has been fouled there. Keeper sends it forward. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Aurier.
Son Heung-min.
It's Son Heung-min! And they've been caught out here. And the finish! And the ball's come out. Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Whistle goes. Some first half thoughts.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two goal margin, yet goes for goal! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Ricky Lon. And there's a long ball. He's got options out wide. And it's Lucas Moura. And the weighted pass. And it's corner.
To meet it!
Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Cahill positions himself well and cuts it out. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Of true class. The second half sparked straight into life.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Son Heung-min.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Alderweireld. Talk about singling someone out.
Well, they would seem to have made the right choice to dampen the creative spark here.
Son Heung-min. Kane. Well positioned to make that interception. Lo Celso. And here's Son Heung-min. And he heaves it forward. Well, that goal really has stirred things up. The cat right amongst the pigeons now.
Yeah, Peter, the cushion is gone, and it may get a little bumpier over the next few minutes, but it doesn't have to mean a momentum switch. If they can gather themselves quickly, they could hit back.
Patrick van Aanholt. Has he found his man? Now the counter.
Milivojevic just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Ayew's delivery.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
And hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Tries a shot! It's in! And with the match slipping away, they have hauled themselves off the canvas.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
This has become one superb game of football.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
He's done for it! He has done it! And they've got their lead back.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or, dare I say, throw it away now.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Ricky Long tries to get it forward quickly. Hit long and
he's had a shot!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Kane has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
Are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And it's Zaha. Now it's Batshuayi. And it's
Townsend!
And it's played forward. Kouyaté. The final 5 minutes. Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt,
face to face with shoots!
Goal!
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
A change in personnel.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
That's good throw. And the shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Gets up to hit it!
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Son Heung-min. Now it's Kane.
Bale.
Aurier. Deftly done.
Kouyaté gets it away.
It's Son Heung-min!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Son Heung-min really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Great leap!
Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in. And the referee brings it to a close.
So they bask in their win.